how can I extend my visa? If you want to extend your temporary stay in the United States, you must file a request with U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services before your authorized stay expires. If you remain in the United States longer than authorized, you might be barred from returning or you may be removed from the United States. Check the period of stay that was stamped on your passport by Customs and Border Protection officials to determine the date your authorized stay expires. And right now, sometimes they don't even put any time limit on your passport, but you can check the I-94 online system to see exactly how much time was given to you.